God, you know my life better than I do. And whatever is out of order, I pray that you'll put it in your divine order. I submit to you, God, to take over. Take over the management of my life, all the things that are perplexing, all the things that I cannot solve in human mind. Take it over. Mend it, renew it, heal it, and make it completely shine again with your wholeness and your energetic presence. May I have a life that is in your order. May everything fall into place perfectly. I pray that there is divine timing in my life, a timing beyond anything that I can plan, a timing that is the best not only for me, but for all concerned. I pray that I have a power coming through me that blesses everyone that comes in contact with me. And I pray that those that come in contact with me do it at the right time, and that I come in contact with them at the right time. Again, God, I pray for divine timing, divine order. I pray that there can be a special synchronicity of everything falling into place perfectly. I pray that there will no longer be a struggle, no longer be a roller coaster of ups and downs, but everything smoothing out and becoming whole in its completion, whole in its manifestation, whole in its demonstration. I pray that you will bless everything that I am a part of, and that it, because I'm a part of it, come through me and help me to be a blessing to everyone that is a part of it too. Whatever the it is, I pray that you are at its nucleus. I pray that I can listen more, that I can receive more of the guidance and the direction from you, so that I stop going the wrong way and am led back to going the right way. Lead me, God. Focus me and energize me to go the right way, and help to prepare ahead of time for the good that I will receive in life, and empower me for the good that I will give to life along my journey. In this prayer for divine order, I pray that it covers my life. I pray that it covers everyone in my life. And I pray that it covers every second that I live my life. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray for divine order. And I thank you, God. I thank you. Amen.